I will leave a parts list in the description. I had to remove the plastic from the shaft. Eventually got it completely off. I TIG welded them together. This is after it had been TIG welded. Threw some paint on it so it wouldn't rust.